In this video I will show you how to install a Sweet Home 3D plugin on Ubuntu and Linux distros. I'm using Sweet Home 3D version 5.2. And I don't have any plugins installed. Go to Google and search for Sweet Home 3D plugins. Click on the plugin you want and download it. Go to your Downloads folder and copy the new plugin. Be sure to copy it as is. Do not unzip the file. From your Home folder, click Ctrl+H to show hidden files. Double-click on .etex. Then double-click on Sweet Home 3D. Here you should see a Plugins folder. But if you don't have one already created, you can create it yourself. Just be sure to use all lowercase letters and name it Plugins. Paste the plugin inside the Plugins folder. Restart Sweet Home 3D. Now you will see the new plugin options appear. You can have more than one plugin. Just download the new plugin and paste it in the existing plugins folder. If you are using Linux distro, the process is the same. If the plugin you download has the .zip extension, don't unzip it. Just rename it to .sh3p and paste it in your plugins folder.